For all of my people. Yo.
Yeah. Thank you. We'll be right back. Welcome to the factory.
Factory.
I'm not afraid of the dark. I know. Thank you. Thanks for that. Very helpful. Thank you.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Okay, a couple of announcements. First announcement, I'm busting for a wee. I'm going to wee myself. But there, we need to give thanks to Jez for putting this on. It's his 50th birthday. He's 50. I'm 50 as well, so I can't say anything.
You want to say a few words? Just thank you, man. Thank you and greetings, one and all. We are gathered here today. And we know why we're gathered here today. It's fuck all to do with me, it's just a good excuse. Yeah. And what you need to carry forward in life is that all you ever need is a fucking good excuse. So let's do this thing.
Thanks, Jez.
Happy birthday!
We don't have long left now, so we'll play a couple more, then we're going to go and sit around a campfire and get leathered. So if you're up for that, that sounds like a plan, doesn't it?
I know he doesn't want to talk too much, but I have to say thank you, Padre. Padre Jess, thank you. We love you. Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you.
My heart is with you, Ramon.
Last couple, then we'll chill out.
Thank you. Do you know how lucky I feel I am to find the man who loves me as I am? You never try to change a single part of me. You're easy to love with those qualities. And every day you teach me more and more. Inside me, I'm all aglow. And every night you think of only me. Ooh, you keep me satisfied. You do all.
Oh, Right now.